You ready to draw some blood?
Hey there. What's up? Oh, let me guess. Searching for an Amor partner?
I am.
And now you found her. Just so you know, the rules are different for this event. Instead of the usual one-on-one format, we have to play in teams, which is why I'm glad you're here. I'm sure this won't come as a shock, but I didn't sign up to lose. With you on my team, though, I doubt I'll have anything to worry about. Between the two of us, there's no one better at the game.
Wanna try your luck? Then step right on up!
Okay, unlike the one-on-one format of most Queen Blood matches, Costa Del Armor allows players to compete in pairs. The house provides a card while you provide cunning. Okay, let's do it. We are here to win.
Come on, hit him where it hurts.
Okay, so... so I win top lane there, but I can't do anything else. So that has to be move number one.
Well, we'll see how that plays out.
So I've lost bottom lane. I'll win top. Top lane.
Keep that up and you'll do fine.
And then I will win middle lane.
Could have done worse, that's for sure.
Yay. Posh chocobo. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that.
Finish him off.
So that has to go there.
Interesting. Huh. Didn't know you had it in you. You know, that's not bad.
So that's 14 plus 3 is 17. And he gets... or the opponent gets 9. So that's how you do it. So that should be 16. Yeah, and we got 17. Posh Chocobo is cute. Okay,
Don't lose focus. You hear me? Too early to tell. Huh. Didn't know you had it in you. Could have done worse, that's for sure. No, that's not bad. that. Keep that up and you'll be fine.
That's a cool card.
Congratulations! You two sure know how to win in style. Come back whenever you like.
Thanks for being my partner. Haven't had that much fun in a while.
I could be persuaded to go again.
That's a funny way of asking for a favor. I appreciate the sentiment, but I don't play matches I already know I'm gonna win. Would much rather spend that time upping my game. Sadly, I don't meet many people who can teach me much. Though I did run into you. Anyway, I'm sure we'll see each other around sometime. Good luck!
Oh my, shot you down? We also offer one-on-one matches though, so don't worry about it.
I'm not being funny, but one, she did. Okay, so let's think about this. I've only got one, so it's only one of these three. Raise the power of... Okay. So that's not actually doing anything for me at the moment. That would make that a two. And that a two. So one down, one. Oh, this is weird. So raise the power of an allied card by three when this card is in play. So if I do that, that doesn't help me at all. That helps. That doesn't help anyone either. So I'm going to go with that. So he's got 8 and I've got 9. I feel like that's the play. Yeah, it is. Hey, my deck is getting upgraded. Bloody hell. There we go. Okay, Tonberry King, let's go. That was ridiculous. Whoops. Okay, so we've done all of those, and now this. Well, that was easy, especially after the last one.